go and see the world and just show them what it really means to live life golden. Yeah, we're golden, baby girl, we're golden. They're about to see it shine, cause we're golden. They can't ever break us down.
Alright, yo. Alright, so some of my friends been asking, how do I edit on Sharefactory? So if you want me to do more episodes of this, in this video I'm just going to be showing you how to make an easy thumbnail on Sharefactory without using no like special editor, just using Sharefactory on the PS4. It's pretty simple and explanatory, it's pretty easy. Also, if you want me to do like how to cut, how to make clips like join up, like right now I'm on a, like right now I'm just editing like this, like a clip like this, like a montage. Let me know if you want me to show you how to like get these cinematics. It's just a tree and like this cinematic right is about to come up, like the rainbow effect, this effect, so like the little things on the side of it, and then another rainbow effect. So let me know if you want me to make a video on that. And so yeah, let's just go right into this video. So you can select anyone, it didn't really matter. And then in the bottom left, like in the bottom right, sorry, just say this little like blue thing. You just wanna not select them because, you know, no one likes them. So I'm gonna just click this Travis, like you can have, say you have your whole montage set up. So you've got all your clips, or your edited clips that are like timed up or something. Like, I could get any of these like replay cinematic things that don't ask what that ammo death thingy is. All right. I can get any of these. I can. Well, I'm gonna just get this. no, I use that as my last one. I'm gonna just get this Travis Scott one. And then I'm click square in the bottom right to start a project. Click. Continue. So, let me just start volume because, you know, it's gonna get kind of annoying. Alright, so I'm gonna just put some random wrong thing. I'm gonna just. Alright. I just clicked on some random thing. Right, I'm gonna just put on some random clips. It could be legit anything. I'm gonna just put in, this is 18 minutes long. I'm not gonna watch that. So, say this is my montage, and I wanted a thumbnail, but I didn't want this replay in there. So I just get, but I wanted this as the thumbnail. So what I do is I get a cool little. So like a cool little place where he's standing still. So I'm gonna just do this because, you know, because he's, you know, he's kind of Jay's a little jumpy boy. So yeah, you get something where you think it looks good, and all you wanna do is add a filter. It's on all filters. You just go down one. It's blur. You could pick any of these, but blur just, it works like normally. Like, not, you know. Works the best. So click blur, so it's all blurred out in the background. Then all you want to do is click on add overlay, and then you'll click any of these, any of the text, any of these. I'm gonna click on this one for now. Then I'm gonna just put thumbnail, because this is what you're gonna see on the thumbnail of this video. You know, I'm just gonna put thumbnail right here, and then put any duration, it doesn't really matter. You can change the color, you can put some text effects on it. You don't need animation unless you're keeping this in a video. So yeah, you can change the color to pretty much anything. Look, I'm gonna just put it to blue, and then basically click on transform. It depends on how big you want it. From L2 and R2 you can change it off, like, you know, like rotate it. Or if you want to make it bigger, you just hold R1 to make it big, L1 to make it smaller. So you can change it anywhere you want. I'm gonna just try to keep it in the middle. There you go. In the bottom, also in the bottom, tells you all the stuff. Square, align means like the right, left, middle, right, left, middle. Just put this in the middle for now. Make this, you know, sort of big so people can see it, and they can see that it's Travis Scott in the background. All right. So once you've done that, what you want to do is click the options button, and you're gonna click generate thumbnail. So right, it's save project, export to gallery, generate thumbnail, view help. If you're going to keep the thumbnail, so you click on generate thumbnail. So now that is saved as your thumbnail, right? That screen there. Now, if you don't want this part, if you don't want this whole thing, like this whole cinematic, the thumbnail thing on your video, then all you want to do is just edit filter, delete filter, edit overlays, delete text. And then if you don't want the cinematic in your video, all you want to do is click on split clip, delete the clip, and then you're just left with your montage with like maybe your other cinematic clips and stuff. But yeah, so if you guys want me to do a video on how you align the beats up, how I do some edits, then just let me know down below what you want me to see, and maybe if you want me to create, I don't know, something else, then let me know. But anyway, this has been how to create a thumbnail, and yeah, I'll see you in a bizzle.